Ready? You want to do the intro? I've been doing all the intros. Why don't you do an intro?
What do I say?
I don't know. What do I say?
I'm Remi Wolf, and this is 106.7 KROQ.
Wow. You've been media trained. She knew that. She knew the numbers. That's amazing. Remi Wolf, as you can see, is inside the KROQ trailer and rocking some iller. And I just invented that term, iller.
Iller.
More ill than. Yeah. Illest than most. NASCAR merch. Or not merch, but just like talk to me about this. This looks like a custom piece because Ethel Kane was our first guest of the day.
Yeah.
And she had on a Do It For Dale shirt, which was just some vintage merch. But you look like this is custom made.
This is fresh custom. This is made by this woman, Taylor Dory. And she lives in Florida.
Okay.
And she makes these amazing dress things. And
it's awesome.
I picked the shirt and I picked the fabric and then we went for it.
Not to just like immediately dive into music, but I got to ask you about the your live EP that you did at Electric Lady, which, you know, of course, anybody in music, any music lover knows it's iconic. So many legends have recorded there. Was it more nerve wracking to do it live or was it more nerve wracking that you were inside Electric Lady Studios?
Ooh, I actually wasn't nervous at all. I'm more nervous for today than I was for that. But Electric Lady, ever since I've done that recording, that was my first recording experience there, but I've done a lot more recording there since, and I love it there. There's like truly some sort of magic in the air there. Like you walk in and I got chills and it was
the
crazy.
Ghost of Jimi Hendrix.
Well, yeah,
channeling
so
through you.
We recorded the EP in what used to be his bedroom. So yeah, it feels very intimate in a weird, old, trippy way. But yeah, super cool place. Shout out to Lee and everybody there.
Now, most of the people watching this on KROQ online and on socials, and even though listening on KROQ on the radio, they're very familiar with your music. But if anyone happens to be new to Remi Wolf, you described your music, your creative process as controlled chaos. Can you explain that?
Yeah. I mean, my process is, I guess that is a pretty good phrase for it. I'm a huge improviser and I tend to trust my subconscious and like my intuition and my gut a lot more than I trust my brain. So I'll jam with myself or with whoever I'm in the room with for, I don't know, say 10 minutes and, try to wrangle whatever that 10-minute recording is, and I'll try to wrangle that into a song and into like a cohesive idea. And yeah, it works for me, man.
It's almost like sculpting.
It's
you know?
Like sculpting.
You start with a big block of something or other, and then you get down to the David.
Yes, that's exactly how I work, which is very fun for me.
Yeah.
I think it's an exciting way to create.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Now, if you are unfamiliar and if you love Christmas and the holidays, Remi has some amazing Christmas cover songs.
Yeah,
and you have such a knack for these holiday cover songs. We just celebrated a big holiday in Los Angeles. Are you familiar with 420?
Of course. Yes.
So I was thinking, can we get like the first ever 420 cover song with Remi Wolf live in the KROQ trailer?
Oh, my God.
Are you familiar with like Afro Man? Could you do a little...
Let the marijuana burn. You could take our turn smoking those dirty runners. I'd rather hit the bong like Cheech and Chong or smoke that tumbleweed. I don't know.
Hey, round of applause in the KROQ trailer.
That was very wrong, but I'm sorry. I don't really smoke, so...
You shouldn't be right on 420. If you're right on 420, you're not celebrating the right way. You know what I mean?
Yeah, fuck.
Now, if you also don't know, Remi Wolf's online bio is undefeated.
Oh, fuck.
And for those that are unaware, in addition to being an amazing performer and will be doing a great job at Coachella, you also occasionally, when Steve gets under the weather, you host Family Feud. From time to time, you host Family Feud.
Yeah, we're
and
good so, family friends.
So I was thinking that why don't we do a little mock Family Feud right now, okay? We asked 100 people, Coachella goers, how would you describe Remi Wolf's set today?
Oh.
And can we get any guesses at the top 8 answers?
Psycho.
That's one,
amazing.
Remi. They're all right.
Stunning. Tear-jerking. gravitationally pulling.
We'll allow it. We'll allow it.
Rock. Rock and roll. Rock and roll, baby.
One more. You
rock and roll.
More.
Cute.
Woo! I don't even know how Family Feud works, but you just won.
Thank you.
Remi Wolf, everybody.
Whee!